Nagpunta ako naman nila because of the call center industry. Nagpaalam ako sa parents ko na sabi na pa, gusto ko pumunta na Manila. Ni piso, hindi niya ako binigyan. Nakitira ako. Hindi ko inakala na squatters area yung pupunta ako. I started with a very small base pay. Nag-ipon ako for me to have a down payment at saka advance para sa malilipatan ko. Sinanla ko yung cellphone ko, yung camera po, tsaka yung alahas ko that time para lang makapagsimula. Mahirap maging call center agent din. Kasi ando doon yung stress eh. Kasama doon yung stress. Kasi you work at night, so yung body clock mo, sobrang iba. So, inisip ko, pag nag-abroad ako, I'll get more from what I'm getting right now. So, I decided na mag-nursing. So, what I did, tabawa ko sa gabi. And then, I go to school sa umaga. Siguro, tulog ko 2-3 oras para lang makuha ko yung pangarap ko na go abroad, earn more. Kinaya ko yun. Pero, hindi kinaya ng katawan. I was hospitalized thrice. So, nung nasa hospital ako, I really prayed na sana mabigyan niya ako ng isang opportunity na I don't have to risk my health. Na makaka-abroad ako, healthy ako, masaya ako, at kumikita ako ng malaki. So, I was just browsing through net, and then nakita ko si JC Premier. Nagustuhan ko siya. Nag-post ako ng selfie ko. I did a before and after photo of myself before I started JC Premier and then after using the products. Nung pinost ko siya sa Facebook, biruin mo, that was my day off. 3 hours lang ako online, and then I earned more than 5,000 pesos. Ang daming orders, I ship nationwide from Davao, Visayas, kung saan-saan, and even abroad. So I decided to stop nursing school. I decided to retire from employment. Nabuhay ako for 3 months selling JC Premier products. Nag-start ako mag-invite. Yun na nga, wala akong mapa-pay in. I got so frustrated na because of the rejections. Sabi ko, Lord, sorry. Kasi I asked for an opportunity. Tapos, for 3 months na walang naniniwala sa'yo, magigive up ka na. So, ang nangyari nun, sabi ko sa kanya, I will do my best. I will do whatever it takes to do JC Premier. I must say, it was because of Miss Alma. Kaya siguro lumalaki din yung Team All-Stars kasi sa tulong din nila Aubrey Miles, ni Katrina Halini, Maui Taylor, ang sisipag nila, wala akong masabi. Hindi ko inimagine mga artista makakasabay ko sa mga top ko. Yung suporta nila ang doon. Dahil naniniwala sila sa JC Premier. Here in JC Premier, if matyaga ka lang, masipag ka, you'll get rewards. You'll be rewarded. So, in my case, yung pinapangarap kong Mitsubishi model, nakuha ko na.
Miss Donnah Mae Miranda!
Makakapag-abroad ka, kumikita ka pa ng malaki. Yung pinapangarap kong mag-abroad, nakuha ko na. Dahil sa JC.
JC Premier in Korea! Girl power!
I'm Donnah Mae Miranda, and this is my JC Premier journey.